by doing the foundation five and building the basics and really starting to feel them in your body, as you progress into more difficult exercises, first step being the dynamic dozen, but then beyond the dynamic dozen, we have traditional running, traditional cycling, weightlifting, boxing, martial arts, what have you. You take that awareness of foundation and that ability to be in control of your motion, rather your motion being in control of you, forward into more demanding tasks.